3, 2, 1, go. I got 115. Well, sorry.
That's pretty good for a time trial race. Beesh, nice job.
Hey, you have a lot of this. It's killing it. Excuse me.
Alright. I'll go, that's fine. Round two, because I won round one. Well, I won 2-0. Oh no, that didn't count. Yep, loser picks. Okay. 112, 9, 112, 9, 5, 6. Four start and a fall down, but it's okay. Of that.
You almost had it.
I had a 118.491. I fell down into slalom on lap two. I didn't expect to win. Alright, so we're going to the third one. Alright, ready? Alright, 3, 2, 1, go. One 12, 3, 7, 3.
Almost had it.
Okay.
All right, good stuff. What's the last level gonna be? Or I guess the third level. Zuby could still force more levels. I shouldn't be so pessimistic. Ready? All right, we're on to Marine Fortress. What difficulty is this, Fish?
This is hard.
Okay.
Two, one, go. risky.
You guys are doing Mariner?
No, I'm playing Mariner.
Oh.
I don't trust.
No, Fish is playing Mariner.
I don't trust my Jetter dives.
I mean, isn't the whole thing you pick the Sage and you have to go with the same character? No, okay.
Is that not the case? If that's the case, I'll switch.
I mean, I wouldn't do it that way, but I don't care.
If you want me to switch, I will.
No, you're fine. If Zuby's fine with it, then keep going. Which it sounds like he is, so you're good.
Just for future refer.
Same character. I got a 112 servo 8-6.
No, you can keep going how you're doing it. You're good.
So I know to go. Alright. 3, 2, 1, go. Dive of my life.
Wow, that was so scary.
Yeah, I thought I was done. Doing pancakes with this service, not getting all 111.
I mean, who's this fish kid? Yeah, he came out of nowhere.
What's the round count on this, or the game count?
That was 2-0 me, so a 3-0 victory.
All right.